नमस्ते वेलकम टू अम्स योगा सेंटर दिस इज मी गंगोत्री योगिन वेलकम टू मुद्रा एपिसोड 6 सो इफ यू आर न्यू विजिटर टू अवर चैनल प्लीज टू सब्सक्राइब एंड क्लिक अ बेल आइकॉन देन यू आर नॉट गोइंग टू मिस एनी वन वीडियो फ्रॉम आवर चैनल टुडे वीडियो इज ऑन सूर्य मुद्रा व्हाट इज सूर्य मुद्रा हाउ टू परफॉर्म बेनिफिट्स एंड प्रिकॉशन लेट्स बिगिन हियर सूर्य मुद्रा सूर्य मींस अ सन By practicing this mudra, it will increase the fire element in the body and also called as Agni Mudra. Surya Mudra produces the heat in the body how the sun produces the heat to the earth. Surya Mudra reduces the excessive earth element and increases the fire element in the body. How to perform Surya Mudra? We are using in this ring finger and the thumb finger at the opposite of Prithvi Mudra. Fold the ring finger and place the tip of the ring finger on the base of the thumb. Now slightly press your ring finger with the thumb finger, other three fingers straight. Precaution: Surya Mudra should not practice for long time in the summer. Surya Mudra should avoid more than a 15 minutes of practice. Do not practice while you are walking. Benefits: It enables the heat balance in the body. It increases the fire element in the body and also increases the metabolism. It improves the digestion. It's good for those who have consumed heavy to digest foods. It removes the block in the liver. It will reduce the cholesterol level in the body. Surya Mudra helps to reduce the weight loss. It is an effective remedy for the thyroid disorder. This can be achieved by pressing the tip of the ring finger in the thyroid point. This point, according to the acupressure remedy, is a little above to the root of the thumb finger on the palm. Surya Mudra can be boost your overall energy level, fight depression, anxiety, and improve all over the quality of your life. That's it for today. Hope you like this video. Hope you will practice this mudra and see you on next Wednesday. If you're a new visitor to the channel, please do subscribe, click the bell icon, like this video and share this video with your friends and family. And see you on next Wednesday. Namaste.